What are you going to do with your future?
Going to play football for 2 years, every day, and then every Wednesdays for like a day or half a day for the college work.
When was the first time you guys met?
My first day, wasn't it? First day, you know, imagine Cardinal Wiseman. I've heard the geese are supposed to be a bit warm for me. So, I've gone up to him and I said to him, like, fancy playing today. So, asked him to play. Smashing a hat trick.
Yeah.
3 assists by me. Smashing a hat trick. Yeah.
If there was one thing you could say to the year group, now
I hope you'll do well.
Yeah, good luck.
Good luck with your exams, love. Sorry if I've offended you too much or hurt your feelings. I'm joking. I'm honestly.
Man, Gabby fell down the hill in Belgium.
Yeah.
That was hilarious.
Hilarious.
When all the benches broke simultaneously.
When the bin was set on fire.
By accident.
Spontaneous combustion.
The French exchange, yeah.
Oh, activities week. Now that was dead.
The day we came back from Belgium and I got to go to Thorpe Park for free.
Activities week.
Yeah. Mr. Grant.
Activities week. Got they had those.
Was forced to get rid of activities.
Last time me and Mike, went to primary school together. Good lads back in primary school.
Thing you're gonna miss most about Elfie?
It's gotta be
the lads.
The lads. The lads. It's a bit windy today. The best memories of Elfie have gotta be
Berlin,
Belgium.
Say goodbye to the year group, Berlin.
Goodbye, year group.
Hey, Matty, so,
mate, what's your best memory?
I think it's GCSE PE, man.
GCSE PE. What are you going to miss most about Elfie?
People, man.
The lads.
The boys. What's your favourite memory of Elfie?
Have to be the performances.
For example,
musicals, performing in a band. I was in a band for like 4 years. Just everything to do with that.
Spanish exchange is a big spinning thing.
Spanish exchange, it was great.
Good, we can use that.
Enterprise Day, back here.
Can we already ask Cookie like 7 times? When was the first time you guys met? Not in a romantic
classroom, wasn't it?
Yeah.
First day of our
back in the day.
Being just the whole 5 years has been a great experience. Making friends, meeting new people. Getting good grades, hopefully taking part in musicals, Shakespeare festivals, my fans. It's great, it's great.
Okay, basically, when it was like snowing and it was really icy on the ground, I was just walking along. Joe came and jumped on my back and we both fell over and slipped. And everyone started laughing.
Way over there.
Yeah!
Good fun.
When Corey fell over when he was chasing me. My best memory of this gaff, right, is setting up my own business.
Favourite memory? It's got to be PSAT lessons every other week.
Probably tutor times. Tutor times are always good. PSAT. Our little table. Casual. Danny,
Jack,
Ashley, Lewis,
Cockney Ash,
Alex, and Harley.
I would like to tell you a little story about Alex Sandros. When I first moved to the school, Ryan Coke told her that I was going to beat her up. So she started crying, and then he put Monster Munch in her head.
My best memory is when we went to Westminster by Parliament with Miss House, and where everyone was posh, and you got Ashley with his Cockney accent saying "You're right, geese" to one of the security guards there. So yeah, that was pretty funny. Hopefully, I'm going to become a police officer, or maybe an armed police. And yeah, I'll see where it goes from there.
Hey, my best memory is all the nice people I met and all the good friends I made. And Edward.
Probably the French exchange or activities week.
When you finish the shot, we got away. What happens?
What's your name? The Berlin trip was pretty good. Oh yeah, I like the Berlin trip as well.
What was the one we went to in year 7?
Belgium?
Yes, the Belgium trip.
Well, supposed to have a reunion in about 10 years.
Yeah,
reunion.
Vibe, all the screens.
Whether you loved Elthorn, whether you hated Elthorn, it's been a massive part of our lives. For the last 5 years, we've all taken a journey, and we've all grown as people. If you think back to who you were when you came into the school, chances are you're someone very different now. And that's probably for a number of different reasons, and I think the main one is really the fantastic people around the school. Hopefully you'll take positive memories with you, I know I will, and I really hope that you've enjoyed your time. And I just want to give a message to everyone in this year group. Thank you so much for being so wonderful, because I wouldn't be the person I was today if it wasn't for you.